guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode, I think, 4? Yeah, episode 4 of season 3 of Blue Exorcist. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1. Oh, you gotta be shitting me if he is. Because if he is, then bruh, like. Oh, y'all all about to die. Oh, well, there you go. Shit. And they gotta run around and find her. Well, if you don't find her, Yzma's gonna be kidnapped. So you have to be working with the Illuminati. Okay. Did you at least message everyone else that you've There we go. Oh! Shima. Not the kitchen knife bunnies. Right, which we need to at least know more about him. But you can't go anywhere by yourself. Shima, what the fuck? But then, did you start working with him after the shit that happened with your dad? Not your dad. What's his face's dad? Or since childhood? But y'all still taking too damn long. Of course he's voiced by him. Fucking course. Which is, besides bringing Satan back, what else? What else can he do? What the actual? After everything you've been through. great. But let him at least bring him back, though. There's gotta be something else on why Shima did this shit. There's no way in hell that he's been in talks with the Illuminati since like episode the beginning of this. You're telling me all the way back in season one when I started this show so many years ago that he was only there the whole entire time to take Izumo until it was like the time. You lying. You fucking lying. Oh my god. No, because he's like, he's my favorite. I mean, like, yes, I love everybody in this show. I have my other favorites as well, but I've always liked him because he's stupid. He not really a himbo, but he gives himbo vibes, and I'm thinking like, oh, they're gonna be like the three trio BFFs together forever. I don't like the way this is going. How? Oh my god. And then Nemo. What the fuck? Once again, backstory on him, like ASAP. Like, don't wait till season four. Like, nah, I need that, like, now. Freaking now. Like, no, you cannot end this episode leaving me with more questions than answers. I need backstories, like, ASA. Mother effing P. Like, you cannot end this episode and expect me just to, like, don't get me wrong, like, I'm fucking excited for next week, but still, I need answers ASAP. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards episode 4 of season 3 of Blue Exorcist. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 5. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.